And we are also now joined by Maxim Vajer-Legrav. He didn't quite make it today, so he did lose day one to Magnus Carlsen. Maxim, what's your reaction after three games here?
Yeah, I certainly didn't play my best, but Magnus was very close to his best. And yeah, in the first game, I underestimated my issues and played carelessly. Then game two was pretty good, but I didn't quite make it a win and almost ended up with a loss. And in the last game, it was very complicated. Maybe at some point I had better options, I don't know. But anyway, Magnus deserved the win today. Mm.
I did mention to Magnus, we have seen in the Meltwater Champions Trestle so far, yes, struggled on those day twos in the knockouts. How can you take advantage of that? And how will you take advantage of that?
Well, I will have to play better. And then if I manage to put Magnus under pressure, then anything can happen. But it's a requirement.
Mm. And it is quite late for both you and Magnus sitting in Europe. What will you do for now, the rest of the evening and tomorrow before the game starts?
I don't know. I kind of like playing late. And this is where I can do a lot of things done during the day. So we'll see how it goes. But, you know, optimistic I will find my routine work for the next day and arrive in my best possible shape tomorrow. Mm.
Good luck tomorrow, Maxim. We're looking forward to exciting chess. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.